as follows. In third place with 122 points, Aeroflight. In second place with 131 points, Hornet Flight. And in first place with 149 points, Saber Flight.
I'd like to ask one of the second class, Nicholas Sue, the flight commander of Saber Flight, to come forward and accept this award.
The Warrant Officer R.A. Pruden Award is awarded each year to the winner of the Squadron Swords of the Sky competition. Each week, flights were ranked on attendance and uniforms and awarded points for their performance. In addition, merit points can be awarded in circumstances where flights or individual cadets went above and beyond, took initiative, and personified the squadron's motto of truth, pride, and dedication. I would like to ask Mr. Riedolf to present the next three awards. First is the Major Sedonic Award. I would like to call forward Warrant Officer Second Class Evan Chan to receive the award. This award is presented annually to the senior NCO who demonstrates excellent attendance and the highest level of proficiency in dress, drill, deportment, optional activities, and mentoring throughout the training year.
Participation in all aspects of squadron life, esprit de corps, care and concern for subordinates, and their impact on the squadron as a whole. We will now be presenting the Royal Canadian Legion Cadet Medals of Excellence. I would like to ask Mr. Ken Morley from the Royal Canadian Legion Branch 4, St. James, to present these awards. This year, the Royal Canadian Legion Medal of Excellence is being awarded to Flight Sergeant Christian Calderola and Flight Sergeant Vaughn Jamora. Please come forward. Organization. Thank you, Mr. Morley.
Our officers and executive, we do this every year who has a cadet corps that does not have a primary sponsor for the Legion. This year, come Monday morning, I'll be here sharp, 9 o'clock, we are presenting a check for the cadet corps in the amount of $1,000.
Now we'll be presenting the Lord Strathcona Trust Medals. I'd like to ask Captain Tarding to present these awards. And receiving these medals today are Flight Sergeant Christian Calderolo and Warrant Officer Second Class Sucharat Dillon. Please come forward. Strathcona Foundation dates back to 1908. Lord Strathcona, then High Commissioner for Canada in the United Kingdom, became very interested in a proposal for the youth of Canada to encourage physical and military training. Lord Strathcona donated $500,000 to be placed in trust to assist the Dominion and provincial governments in this effort. The original object of the trust was to promote physical and military exercises in educational institutions. Today, it has evolved to the Canadian Cadets Organization and also embraces the fostering of patriotism and citizenship. Annual grants are paid from the trust to provincial committees who are responsible for its disbursement through scholarships, trophies, crests, and medals, including the Lord Strathcona Trust Drill Competition, Shooting Competition, and the Lord Strathcona Trust Fund Medal. This medal is the highest civilian award that can be granted to a cadet in recognition of a high performance in physical and military training. Prestigious distinction to our own commanding officer, Captain Ryan Tardy, for his incredible contributions. The Tiger Moth Propeller of Distinction is reserved for when an individual or a group distinguishes themselves by going well above and beyond the call of duty, showing enthusiasm and dedication to the squadron, and significantly contributing to the overall morale, esprit de corps, and identity of 170 Squadron. Thank you, Captain Enright. We will now be presenting the squadron coin to cadets who will be aging out and to a staff who will be moving after this training day. I would like to ask Captain Tardy to present the squadron coin. Today, receiving their coins are the following cadets: Flight Sergeant Ripley Fry, Warrant Officer 2nd Class Emmanuel Olanianu, Warrant Officer 2nd Class Josh Riedolf, and Warrant Officer 1st Class Brandon Owens. Following staff member, Captain Leslie Toolman. Commissioning scroll. A commissioning scroll is a formal document issued to appoint a named person as a commissioned officer in the Canadian Armed Forces. This document is signed by the Governor General and issued to the officer after being promoted to second lieutenant. We ask that Mr. Riedolf come forward and present his son, Lieutenant Riedolf, with his commissioning scroll. With the impending 19th birthday of our current cadet wing commander, Warrant Officer 1st Class Owens, there was a need to determine a successor to carry forward strong leadership within the cadet ranks. Last month, merit selection boards were held to determine who would be best suited for the role. While it was clear that the cadets interviewed are most definitely up to the job, it was determined that Warrant Officer 2nd Class Hannah May will be the next cadet wing commander. I'd like to ask Warrant Officer 1st Class Owens to please come forward to present Warrant Officer 2nd Class May with her new rank. Thank you. Officer, Mr. Rudolph. Mr. Rudolph. We would like to invite our reviewing officer, Mr. Rudolph.